My name is Amy Zapatosky. I live in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and I'm here to find my perfect dress.
It's very hard for me shopping. I'm very indecisive. Sometimes I'll like something and then I'll change my mind.
I have my maid of honor, Alexis, my cousin, Matt, my mom, Carol, my dad, Tom, and my aunt, Debbie.
I purchased a dress about 9 months ago.
Okay.
That dress was $2,000. It was below my budget, it was on sale. I guess I kind of settled.
2 months ago, I realized I didn't like it anymore.
I hate to say, sometimes she's difficult.
You went in a different direction, though.
Yes.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about your venue.
Well, we're actually doing a destination wedding,
okay.
And we're getting married in Jamaica.
It's gonna be a sunset ceremony, a small group, probably about like 30 to 40 people.
Oh, okay, so you want something like light and flowy, maybe? No, not necessarily.
Not necessarily.
Okay. So you like more of a straight fit, more of like a fit to flare? All right. So what's your price point? Where do you want to stay?
We're starting at around $3,000.
Okay. You ready?
Let's go.
All right. You can follow me. All right. So tell me a little bit about your fiance. How did you guys meet?
We actually met through my maid of honor, Alexis.
Really?
She set us up on like a blind date, and 5 years later, here we are.
My fiance's name is Patrick. He is a wonderful, wonderful man. He brings out the best in me. I'm more high-strung and high-energy, and he's very laid-back and reserved, and we balance each other out.
We're not the traditional type anyway, and
yeah.
A big wedding here just didn't suit our personalities.
Okay, so describe to me what you want to look like.
I do love Panina, but
I know
they're so expensive.
She starts around $5,900.
I know.
The Panina dress that I saw online that I really liked, it was just perfect. But that's not even attainable. That's not even a possibility.
Panina may be out of reach, but Ayana is confident she can find similar styles within Amy's $3,000 budget.
And the only other thing is, you know, I'm getting married in 5 months. I'm not quite sure what can be ordered or if what the time constraint is.
Okay.
That's another big thing.
That is a big thing. That changes a lot. It changes so much, Amy. She needs a gown within 5 months. The gowns generally take about 6 to 8 months. She doesn't even have that.
That didn't go very well. I guess she didn't know.
My job now is to find her a gown off the rack. What about something like this?
Yeah.
What about this? Sweetheart.
Oh, no.
No? What about this one? This is a light satin.
I think my problem is I'm so set on the Paninas, and I think that's my problem.
On the Paninas?
Mm-hmm.
I really feel bad for Amy because not only has she just given up a gown she's already purchased, I don't have anything similar to the gown that she loves.
Rot bride Amy to the salon for a last-minute reselection. Now, she's frustrated that her close wedding date limits her selection to sample gowns.
I knew I was going to be limited, but I did not know that at this point I'm only limited to sample gowns.
Try it. You never know.
I'll try
it on. Let's try
it on. Yeah, I'll try it on.
Step up on the pedestal for me.
Okay. I don't know. I don't know if it's really beachy, but we'll see what they think. Sorry to keep you waiting.
It's just a little bit plain. It needs more up top.
Looks matronly.
But I think we're really
limited.
Limited because
her wedding date?
Yeah, I
so
can only
really samples. The samples.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Not only does Amy have a short amount of time, she has a particular vision in her mind. It's like slim pickings here.
Since we're on such a time crunch, I feel like I definitely have to find a dress today.
The appointment's off to a slow start, but Ayana is determined.
You look beautiful.
This is much better than the last one.
Yay, we're getting somewhere.
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
All right. That one.
It's getting better.
We're getting there.
Mm-hmm. Getting better. Oh, I like how it twists.
Yeah, see, I like the embellishment.
Yeah, the top's nice.
That's
definitely.
Pretty.
This dress is pretty, but it's just not, I don't think it suits me for my wedding and our destination and all of that.
So let's try again?
Yeah.
Lace fit the flare from Monique Lhuillier?
Not really.
Would you try it? Does it?
I'm not crazy about the satin because it seemed kind of plain.
This is very similar to a Panina gown.
More traditional than I was going for. Starting to think the dress that I want is just not really
even a possibility.
She's just afraid. I'm afraid too, because everything I have shown her at this point, she does not like. I'm paralyzed at this point.
Back in the fitting room, Amy is losing hope.
Starting to think the dress that I want is just not really even a possibility.
With none of the dresses available in her time frame matching her vision, they're soon down to one last sample gown.
She doesn't love it.
I can tell already.
She has a specific Panina in mind, but I have nothing like that. I can only show you as many gowns as I can. And at this point, I've exhausted all of my possibilities.
It's too bad.
Oh, Amy.
I know.
I feel bad for Amy. She's not gonna find anything anywhere at this point.
This is pretty much all I have to offer. I feel so bad for her, and I really, really, really wanna give her something. I didn't wanna give up, so I'm gonna go talk to Nicole in hopes that she can do something for her. My bride, Amy, her wedding is in April.
Okay.
She already has another dress.
So this is a second dress?
This is the second dress.
Is this a party dress?
No, this is her real dress. She doesn't love the other dress.
So she's just doing this to be her main dress?
Yes. What can I show her?
Jim Helm? They're gonna charge a rush charge.
Yeah, she wants beading. She wants a Panina look. I don't have anything like that.
Right.
And then at the same
time, she's gonna compare everything to something that's not tangible. Okay.
Okay.
All right, let me know and I'll come in and talk to her. We need to find you a dress.
But she likes the Panina. Tell her about the Panina.
I do. I love that look of the Panina, but I know there's nothing like Panina.
I have dresses that look very similar to Panina's dresses in your price point, but I can't get them for you.
And you wouldn't sell one on the rack?
Off the floor?
Yes.
I'm not opposed to that.
I'm gonna tell you something.
Well, listen, it's not an option, ever.
We usually don't sell samples off the floor, but when a bride comes in with a time crunch, sometimes you have to make exceptions.
Our goal is to try to find you something, so this is what we're gonna do. Let me go in the back, let me pull things that I think look like a style that you'd like.
Nicole said that there are other options, but I'm still apprehensive that it's not gonna be exactly what I'm looking for.
Let's just keep our fingers crossed. Okay, the one in my hand, I believe, is your wedding dress.
Okay, here she comes.
Yay!
So much better.
Oh my God, that's beautiful.
Did I do good?
Yes.
All right,
yes.
Good.
I love it.
Oh, you made me cry.
It was just exactly what I was looking for. I love the bodice, I love the top, I love how it fits me. I love everything about it.
This is what I was looking for, yeah. This feeling and this.
Yeah, that's really nice, that feeling.
Sometimes in this business, you have to bend the rules a little bit in order to make a bride happy.
So Amy,
are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Congratulations.
Amy didn't have to settle this time because this $2,800 Maria Karen sample blew her first dress out of the water.
Give me a kiss.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Michelle's significant weight loss and tight schedule meant that her dress had to be scaled down 4 sizes in a single weekend. Now she's back for the moment of truth.
Oh my God.
Oh, sweetheart.
Oh, my God.
You look amazing.
So different.
Sexy, beautiful, exactly how I wanted to feel. All my hard work of starving and working out like a maniac has definitely paid off. It looks absolutely amazing. It looks amazing. It's like a fairy tale.
Michelle's $6,500 Panina Torne gown with a custom flower is indeed a perfect fit at her dusk wedding at Vizcaya Museum and Gardens. The rush finally over.
When I saw Michelle walking down the aisle for the first time, it was pretty emotional. She looked absolutely gorgeous.
Michelle Maria Guardino, do you take Michael and